Monster Robert Maudsley, who is serving a life sentence for murdering four people, has been locked away in a glass box in Wakefield Prison for more than 40 years. Maudsley, from Toxteth, Liverpool, was just 21 when he committed his first murder in 1974. The serial killer, who had been working as a rent boy at the time, butchered one of his clients, John Farrell. The murder was so violent, cops named him Blue because of the color of his face. Maudsley was arrested and eventually convicted of murder. He was jailed with the recommendation he should never be released. L. Robert handed himself into police and was sent to Broadmoor Hospital, where he soon earned his first name Blue after the color of the victim's face. But soon after, in 1977, Maudsley was given the new moniker of Spoons after his first gruesome prison murder. When he and fellow prisoner David Cheeseman barricaded themselves in a cell with child molester David Francis. For the next 9 hours, the pair brutally tortured Francis, including Maudsley shoving Spoon so far into his ear, it wedged into his brain. By the time guards broke the door down, Francis was dead. The following year, Monstrous Maudsley strangled and stabbed wife killer Salni Darwood in his cell, before hiding his body under his bed. The haunted prison corridors for his next victim, Bill Roberts, who had been jailed for sexually abusing a 7-year-old girl. He stabbed Roberts to death before hacking at his skull with a makeshift dagger. After the bloodshed, Maudsley calmly walked up to a prison guard and chilling said there would be fewer people at night. His rampage rung alarm bells for prison bosses, who deemed him too dangerous to mix with the general prison population, and a special cell was constructed to keep him in. The cell, which was completed in 1983, was dubbed the Glass Cage, as resembled Anthony Hopkins' cell in Silence of the Lambs. At 5.5 meters by 4.5 meters, it's surrounded by bulletproof glass, which prison guards peer into to keep a close eye on him. The only furniture is a table and a chair, which are both made of compressed cardboard, while his toilet and sink are bolted to the floor. The see-through walls contain a slit through which guards pass him meals and other things he needs. He is entombed in the cage for 23 hours a day, only allowed out of exercise for 1 hour. When he goes to the exercise yard, he's escorted by 6 guards and he's never given access to any other inmates. Maudsley has claimed the confinement has given him flashbacks to his childhood when he was regularly locked away and beaten. The derail killer had an abusive childhood at the hands of his father. After being dumped in an orphanage as an infant, his parents brought him and his 11 siblings home when he was 8. Robert Maudsley was given the grisly nickname of Hannibal because he was wrongly accused of eating the brain of one of his murder victims. Robert has spent 43 years locked up alone for 23 hours a day in Hemp Wakefield, West Yorks, for killing 4 people, 3 of them fellow inmates. Well, guys, subscribe to World TV Updates for more trending news around the world. Thanks for watching.